So, as you guys can see by the title, I'm making sandwich, some type of bacon sandwich. So, I have sliced top wheat bread. Like, this is the only type of cheese I got, so I'm gonna be cutting this butter for the bread. And this, right now, I got this out. This is the bacon, old fashioned. Y'all see it? So that's the bacon. So the first thing I did was put the bread in the toaster. I did 4 slices. So the bread is finished, time for me to do the bacon. Oh, not trying to burn my house down. I don't usually eat this type of bacon, but since this is the only type of bacon in my fridge, I gotta use it. Cause this is a little too fatty for me, and so I'm gonna just let this cook. I'll be back. So meanwhile, the bacon is on medium heat cooking. I'm about to butter these bread up. That was like a tongue twist for me. I'll be back when these are all buttered up. Just pressing it onto the pan so it can cook fully. Okay. So these are finished. So I'll take these out and rinse them. I don't like them having too much oil in them. So I'm about to eat. This is like my quick afternoon lunch. It's easy to make. It don't take that long. So good. Mm-mm.